A very good morning, children. In the previous chapter, we have learned about how our body works. That is internal organ, external organ. So today we are going to learn chapter 7, bones and muscles. A human body is made up of bones and muscles. Bones and muscles are covered with the skin. When we press our elbow, we feel something hard under the skin. This hard structure is called a bone. Bone supports and protects the soft inner parts of the body. So, how many bones are there in our body? There are 206 bones in our body. All the bones together form the skeleton. The skeleton gives shape and support to our body. Next, muscles. When we press our arm gently, we feel something soft and fleshy under our skin. These are muscles. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. Muscles are attached to the bones and make them move. Without muscles, bones cannot move. What activities do you do during the day? You study, run, eat, play, sleep, talk, and do many other things. You use your arms, head, eyes, legs, hands, and feet to do these activities. The movement of these body parts is caused by bones and muscles. Next, bones and muscles help us to do various activities. So without bones and muscles, you cannot do any activity. So you can cycling, running, skipping, jumping. Body posture. Posture is the position in which we keep our body when we sit, stand, or move. We must keep our back straight and chest out while walking, standing, or sitting. Correct posture is necessary to keep our muscles and bones in good shapes. It helps us to stay healthy and smart. Practice correct posture every day to make it a habit. Next, exercise. We must keep our bones and muscles strong, fit and healthy to keep our body in good shape. Our bones and muscles become strong when we exercise regularly. Playing, walking, swimming, cycling and running are some good exercise. Exercise helps all the parts of our body to stay fit and work properly. So, you have to do the exercise. As soon as you get up, you have to do some exercise every day so that your body will be strong and fit. Now, take your textbook, open page number 35, children. In that exercise, it's there. Amen. Take the correct answer. Hard things under our skin is muscles, blood, bones. So answer is bone. Do this homework. A, B main, then C main. Okay, children, revise this lesson twice and understand the lesson. Thank you, children. See you in the next class. Bye.